Welcome again. Thank you for joining us. We're with our showcase company, Sedron. So we've talked with Stanley at the moment. So Stanley, we're going to have you on board in Tell us a little bit about Sedron.
So Sedron is a company. We have a number of different innovative technologies, specifically around biosolids handling for wastewater treatment, complete holistic solutions to biosolids handling, and nutrient management on a wastewater treatment plant. So you can have a wastewater treatment plant, 3.5% biosolids coming out, and put that into our bar core system, and we can distill out the ammonia in its own bucket and the dry biosolids. So it's really an innovative way to deal with it. We've seen 25% increase in throughput on wastewater treatment plants utilizing our system, so it's really exciting. We're excited to showcase this. I'm really happy to be here.
No problem at all. And we're about half a day into the first day of WEFTEC 2019. So what are your thoughts so far? How's it been at the innovation showcase?
It's really been a lot of fun. Met a lot of really exciting people. People are really jazzed on what we have. And I met some people who are like, well, maybe we can work together on something. They have products we can work with. So it's really a great collaborative view here to see the other companies that are here as well. So really learning a lot.
That's great. Thanks very much for your time, Stanley.
Of course.
We'll stay in touch. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thanks very much.